3D visualizations can be useful, but also difficult to navigate or to perceive accurately. At the same time, we are proficient in manipulating and perceiving 3D objects in real life. So does this also apply to physical visualizations? We ran a study comparing physical and on-screen 3D bar charts and found that users are more efficient with physical charts as those allow them to unload cognitive effort into the physical world. Eventually, shape-changing displays will allow to combine the power of computing with the unique features of physical visualizations.